Sorry, my hard drive crashed is probably not the kind of excuse that would get you off the hook if you were being audited, but that is exactly the explanation the IRS and now the Obama administration are using to explain more than 2 years of missing emails from Lois Lerner.
The misconduct that uncovered is inexcusable. It's inexcusable, and Americans are right to be angry about it, and I am angry about it. I will not tolerate this kind of behavior in any agency, but especially in the IRS.
The IRS seems to have a major problem keeping its own records straight. The agency says it has lost a trove of emails to and from Lois Lerner.
Our administration has to make sure that we are working hand in hand with Congress to get this thing fixed.
The other way they can get Lois Lerner's allegedly deleted emails or allegedly lost emails, they can go to the White House and say, okay, White House, you give us everything from those two years between anybody on your team and Lois Lerner. Are they likely to cooperate with that, the administration?
Our administration has to make sure that we are working hand in hand with Congress to get this thing fixed.